In this video, I will show you the parts of tractors. They look fabulous.